We are looking at how to pronounce this word, as well as how to say more interesting French cooking words as well. So make sure to stay tuned and consider subscribing for more learning how do you say it. Levain, it is said in French. Levain, meaning sourdough. Levain, but it'd be fine in English to say it as levain. Levain, from French. Levain. And now you know. Did you get this? Was this any helpful? Let me know in the comments and by using the like button. Thank you kindly for your support. More videos on how to pronounce more and interesting French cooking terms. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching. Merci.